Hello, I'm Robert Brock with the latest KDAB News Flash. In software development, staying up to date with the latest technologies and best practices is crucial. That's why I'd like to bring you some news about an upcoming event, the KDAB Training Day on the 8th of May in Munich, Germany. I'll start off with three reasons to attend one of our training days. Efficiency. A one-day training offers valuable insights quickly, so you're ready to apply new skills right away. Quality. KDAB's Training Day courses condense key elements of our 3 to 4 day programs, offering a high-quality, impactful one-day learning experience. Convenience. Qt World Summit happens just before KDAB Training Day. It has 2 days of keynotes and expert Qt talks, so it's easy to grab a combo ticket and enjoy both events back to back. More about Qt World Summit at the end of the video, but first let's dive deeper into the training day. To give us a closer look at what to expect from the KDAB Training Day, I've invited one of our trainers to join us. Nicolas, welcome to the News Edition.
Hello.
What will you be teaching in your course, Effective Modern QML?
I'm going to focus on all of the things that have been happening in QML since Qt 6, or even late Qt 5, all of the new developments that help you make your code more reliable, more expressive, and easier to maintain. It's going to include the Qt QML module CMake API and the declarative type registration and everything that this enables. We're going to learn about how you can more effectively use types to improve your QML code. And we're going to look at how you can use tools like QMLint or the QML language server to automate some of this work for you and can point out issues in your code that make it harder to maintain or less performant and how you can fix those.
Ah, I see. There are also two more courses about QML, QML Application Architecture, presented by André Somers, and QML C++ Integration, presented by Kevin Kramer. How will these differ from yours?
So the QML Application Architecture course is going to be a more holistic overview of how a good structured QML application looks like, how you're going to model your data, how the data is going to expose to the UI, how the interactions will flow. It's not going to go into that much specific things about the QML language, but rather look at the bigger picture. The QML C++ integration training is going to look at some of the concepts, how QML and C++ interact. Some of them have been around for a while, but are still worth learning about. And it's going to take a look about how some of the things that are present in QML that we take for granted are implemented internally, so you can employ those techniques for more advanced use cases in your application. But again, those are techniques that aren't necessarily new, still worth learning about. But what I want to focus in my training is about modernizing your existing knowledge and code. And of course, there's going to be some overlap with what Kevin and Andre are going to teach, but I want to focus on enabling you to write more modern and better QML code.
Excellent. Well, thank you for the information and your time, Nicola.
Thanks for having me.
Beyond the QML focus sessions, the KDAB Training Day will feature in-depth courses on a variety of other useful topics for Qt developers. Modern C++ paradigms, which will cover key paradigms shaping recent C++ evolution. Integrating Rust into Qt applications, a step-by-step course starting with a Qt C++ application to which Rust code will be added piece by piece. And last but not least, integrating custom 3D renders with Qt applications. This course will look at how the graphics stack is structured in Qt 6 and how third-party renders can be integrated on the various platforms supported by Qt. KDAB's trainers will be on hand to answer questions, provide guidance, and share their wealth of experience. Whether you're an experienced Qt developer or just starting your journey, the KDAB Training Day is an event you won't want to miss. So mark your calendars for May 8th, 2025, and check the agenda on the link provided below. Next year's Qt World Summit will happen in Munich instead of Berlin on the 6th and 7th of May. The agenda is already out and features a keynote by Bjarne Straustrup, among many others. Also, look out for several talks by developers from KDAB and a keynote together with our customer Siemens Energy. Tickets for Qt World Summit are available, and as for the KDAB Training Day, there's a super early bird ticket available until the end of 2024. As mentioned before, if you plan to attend both events, you can buy a combo ticket for Qt World Summit and KDAB Training Day through the Qt World Summit ticket shop. Thank you for watching, and remember to leave any questions or feedback below the video. I'll see you in the next KDAB News Flash.